back his past, the world will have its answer. You or me, death or life beyond. If you were given what, about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves all to their cause. Thank you. fighters war, it is all by your own choosing. The one who refused to offer up shall die as sure as the rest. Whatever meaning might fold, it makes men deaf to all reason. Heed me well, Arisen. In my death, you've won a future for this world. But what that future spells for you, for all men, is a truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depth. Arisen, you have earned back what is yours. Your life belongs now to no other. You've won it by rights. It is yours to use or cast away as you see fit. Remember that.
Thank you. Let me apologize. I was as like to die of shame as dragon's fire. To have been the beast's captive so easily and to have caused you peril for it, I am sorry. It was a duel to the death you fought with the worm, sincere as any I've seen. And yet there was a sense of familiarity between you, an air of kinship almost. I harbor no delusion that I might have been of any help had I a blade in hand. But what's more, there was an aura there, fit to bar any intercessors. It was near enough to make me envious, the bond you shared with the beast as equals. Pray, do not take offense, but I saw a likeness in you and the dragon. Where that resemblance lies exactly, I could not say. But you and it both are things apart from the world, unique. I well know that no effort I might spend could e'er make me fit to aid you, Arisen. I am fit only to believe in you, and wait. And so I shall. Pray, come back to me alive, sir.